In 2009, no sporting event will fly higher, longer and farther than the World Air Games. Turin in Italy, the capital of the Alps, will host the takeoff and touchdown for the world's top flyers. From aerobatics to aeromodeling, hang gliding to helicopters and parachuting to paragliding, the World Air Games will be the biggest ever celebration of air sports. Thousands will be competing, millions watching around the globe as the dream of flying soars to a new dimension. In just a week, 10 sports will take to the air, from the power of the plane, the grace of the glider, and the beauty of the balloon. Here's the FAI's Sports and Development Director, Jean-Marc Badin.
The objective now is to invite the very best athletes to take part to the World Air Games and to concentrate the whole event in one region. And that's actually what we will achieve in Turin, where we have three venues at quite close proximity. But the objective is to have a bigger event in terms of public attendance. We will be very close to a big city, and of course of media exposure. And the objective is to use the latest technologies to be able to use onboard cameras and live tracking, satellite tracking, GPS tracking, etc., so that we can really reproduce what happens in the air in front of the public on the venues.
The glory and the gold for those competing will be the World Air Games crown. The aim of the FAI, the Fédération Aéronautique Internationale, is to show and share with the world the excitement, the drama, and the delight of air sports.